You shouldn't have to die poor. You know, the papers write about us from time to time, so and so, a musician died poor. That has to come to an end at some point. Because when you have a song, you have gold.
I think the bill that the Portfolio Committee wants to pass is a complete disaster and a curse to the artists of this country.
It is said that at a time in our country where music creators are supposed to finally get compensated for their work, the law that is supposed to be the driver of this advancement, it's supposed to protect us, is actually now about to work against us.
I think the ownership of IP has to be a conversation between the creators of IP and whoever else that they're engaging with.
It's very worrying when the user who uses our art, the creator, has more power over us and benefits more than us. This is our livelihood.